Last to go. The pressure on from Medvedeva, who's even younger than she is. 16. She was phenomenal yesterday. She blew the rest of them out of the water, and they were all very good, the top ones. But this young lady was simply sublime. The music, the soundtrack to Titanic. Elena Radionova, the world bronze medalist. Triple Lutz, triple Tolu. This is a terrific reaction from Radionova. On the triple Lutz. Single loop, it looked as if it could have been double-footed, the first triple loop, then the triple salchow.
And all now in the second part of the programme, plus 10% on every element.
Triple loop, double toe loop. What a night. What a performer. There must be steel in her veins. To react as she did to the phenomenal performance of Medvedeva. Oh boy. Tatiana Tarasova leads the applause, but look at almost everyone around the ring. How do you separate her and Medvedeva? It's almost impossible. Does Radianova win it because of what she did in the short? It's very possible. I personally would have given Medvedeva a better second mark than Radianova. Not by much, but just by a fraction. But it may be that Radianova has just done enough.
Indeed, that's what the judges are doing. Xenia, they're all going, why us? What a challenge, what a beautiful skate. And a beautiful skate from the two top Russian girls.
Neither deserves to lose.
And what a ticket you've had today, live in the arena, to see such great skating across all the disciplines and finishing with such emotion. The quality in the opening elements was absolutely superb. Every jump, beautiful takeoffs and landing. The presentation is super.
Never faltered for a single moment. Last to go is often a problem. It's a bigger problem when you've seen someone skate. Well, she won't have seen, but she'd have known exactly what had happened in the roar. And to respond like that, that is a champion's reaction.
And putting it in context of her growing, maturing in the last year, that can so often throw off the balance a little bit. It can affect you in so many ways, of course, because you're growing, you're maturing. But here, she just responded with concentration, with strength and finesse. And I think, Simon, I think it could be down to the short.
Yes. Netskaya looking on. Russian nationals. Can you imagine? What, they can send three, they'd want to send five or six.
I think we should cover it, Simon.
Fantastic.
No matter what happens, promise me now, promise me.
Well, this was one of the best ladies' events we've seen, certainly in the Grand Prix. Two, you'll pardon the expression, titanic performances.
You're the most amazingly astounding.
What does she need? She needs, in the free, 134.98 to win the competition. 134.98 in the free. She's done it. Medvedeva wins the free, but by 0.2 of a mark. But Radianova, by dint of her performance yesterday, takes top place on the podium. Just phenomenal. Good judging, great skating. What an evening. And Sotnikova takes third.
And I think it's right. Medvedeva, the presentation, just take it.